later, yeah? I'll go 5 here. Okay, would you go?
Just here.
I'll go 5 here.
Subway once we are on the other side, separate.
Yeah, so you can purchase the subway or there, or you can get another car. If you do one limited, or you're gonna
regular. Oh, just a one stop into Manhattan and then back into the system.
Okay.
So to get back here.
Okay. I don't want to tell you to add on that card because you haven't used it, so maybe you can get a new card here.
Yeah.
It's not like this for you.
Okay.
So, if everybody wants to get their own car, you still get one car,
put all the money in
it for the
end. Exit and entry for the
subway.
Yeah,
so for subway
would be $550
one person round trip.
Right.
So, $3,000.
Exit only?
No.
Oh, that's a return?
Yeah.
$550
for one person.
That's a round
trip.
Oh, okay.
Yes, and you can do it all.
Right.
Or everybody can get their own time,
$650. $650. Uh-huh. Okay.